Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Agarest. I'm the Merc, and I forget exactly what we're doing, but I guess I'm just gonna go to this area here. I'm not sure how my party setup looks right now, but... Oh, okay. That's how it looks. Okay. Interesting. I kinda wanna bring, Leonhardt back into the party because I figured out how to do another attack. Let's see. That, and then we'll do this. No, I messed that up. I don't want her doing that. I want her doing this. Yeah, that's how we're gonna do this. There we go. Damn, these guys are impossible to break. And now they get their turns, which will consist of them violently raping us from behind. Or in some cases from in front, as you just saw. Nobody has any moves. Cool. Or nobody has any AP, rather. Okay, let's move back a little. Because shit. This should work, probably. Or not. Probably not. Oh wow, nobody's even linked. Good job, me.
ありがとう。
enough to heal again. Here's the kill. Oh my god, still alive. Oh, not anymore. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna bring Leonhart into the party because fuck this nonsense. Whoops. Let's change up this party a little. Who's gonna be the least useful here? Actually, we want low-level people in this party. She's actually high-level, so... Oh, but I don't have any more low-level people. May as well have two healers, why not? I kind of want to bring in Furia, too, because... reasons. Alright, equipment. Flame Edge on him. Oh yeah, we got Isen also. That's cool. Wait a second, hold on. I want this on somebody who's got a better use for it. What does Isen even do, actually? Alright. Alright, let me see if I can set up this attack properly. Oh wow, did we get lucky? We probably got extremely lucky here. But this is gonna be a fire element attack, so I wanna attack somebody who has got ice. Let's hope we're in range.
Okay.
wow. Oh, wow. I started off pleased with the results that I was getting, and then I quickly moved to being disappointed. But the good news is, Leo moves next, so... Holy shit, ow. Ow, that hurts, actually. Ow. That's not pleasant. No! Why? Why would my target move away from me? That's unbelievable. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no. This is bad. Please tell me you're arranged. Nope. Not at all. And she's not even involved in that attack. Yes! Do it. Alright. Here's how I'm gonna set this up. Flame Edge, Fire, and Power Attack. And there it is. Scarlet Peony. It did hardly anything. That was relatively pointless. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's see if we can't lead into that attack. Let's see. This should do adequate damage on him. Thank you. Yeah, we even got the overkill. Cool. Ow. Uh-oh. I hope that sound wasn't anything bad. It could have been something horrible, for all I know. Oh, good. Something just deselected the window. Cool. Alright. Now let's kill these guys, I guess. It's actually holding on a little bit. Or not. Hopefully they don't kill us while we're waiting to kill them. That would kind of suck. Oh, come on, you don't have enough AP. What is even the point of you, Leo? They're probably gonna run away from us, so let's move forward. Oops, I accidentally knocked into the microphone, so hopefully you didn't just hear a loud noise that completely deafened you for the rest of eternity. or until you die, whichever comes first. There's not really much to talk about right now. I'm sort of just rambling. I'm trying to figure out where to position people. I guess she works there, I don't know. No. I want her there. Whoops. Oh, but now this is added to the esoteric book, though, so that's pretty cool. I don't want flame mist, actually. That'd be a bad idea. Here, I'll use Isen. Wait, no, he doesn't have his thing ready. That's pretty cool. If somebody's aptitude just went up, does that mean that they just got a new willpower? Let's see. What is anger, by the way? That's pretty cool. No, I guess not. Okay. I do want to sell some stuff. Like those silver ores I just got. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Oh, too late now. Oh wow, I have elements of ice. That's pretty cool. Maybe now I can make something. No, I'm supposed to go to Adventurer's Guild for that. Skill research. Okay, so ice needle. Nobody has any way to use ice skills. That's pretty cool. And by pretty cool, I mean pretty dumb. I don't know. maybe. He does. Let's equip. Oh no, he's already got his worst on. Or not his worst, his default on. No. He wouldn't have it. No, no, no. No. Oops. How about her? Magic blade, maybe? Or an iron rod? No. Let's try the iron rod. No, nothing. Alright. I like the theme here. I've never actually been here long enough to appreciate the theme, but I really like it now that I've heard it. It's pretty cool. So, I guess I might end the part here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that, because it's been 28 minutes. Alright, so until next time, guys, stay ballsy, don't take any shit from anyone. I will see you guys later. Goodbye.